All right, we'll see how this footage goes.
Welcome back, everyone, to another video. I had some footage of Rob, so I thought I'd show it. And you know, he has a couple of funny moments and whatnot. So he crashes into the fence on this one, and then he also does a ride on my WR for the first time. So it's interesting to see his opinion. Rob, he rides a 2010 YZ, and he's just about to jump on my WR, which is a 2020. Let's see what he thinks.
Way better. Rapid response here. Got the YZ.
First time riding an injection, 450.
Would he kill you if he found out that you rode it wrong?
No, he told me to ride it.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
He's a weird cunt. Almost a brand new bike.